Here's a fun yellow to blue gradient, but in order to do yellow and blue, we have to visit green. So I'm going to go ahead and use some green paint so that I can keep that green nice and vibrant. So I started with the yellow and then just slowly added in the green every couple of lines. Once I get to that original green color, then I'll start slowly adding in the blue, and that's going to give you a nice smooth transition from yellow to blue.